to the game.
No finer stadium in football, the Bernabeu, the setting for one of football's most demanding fixtures, the Madrid derby.
It's an absolute privilege to be here, and I don't think we're going to be disappointed.
We are underway in the Bernabeu. Atletico have got men in the middle. Griezmann! Atletico in front! Comes for...
Doesn't get any better than that.
Ronaldo comes again. And he is taking them on. Another clever change of direction. Oh.
He seems to be okay, but it's a shocking challenge. It may be the only way to stop him. That's got to be a card.
So, one all then, a tremendous contest. And now this free kick conceded by Atletico, right in what looks a perfect position for the majestic Cristiano Ronaldo.
Is there anyone better in situations like this? They've got to get the wall right, but even that might not be enough.
Come on.
Oh, yes, he's got it!
Well, I don't think anybody in this stadium is surprised about that. What a conversion, what a take that was from Ronaldo.
Trademark Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
Well, Cristiano Ronaldo does it week in, week out. What a take that was.
A goal machine, and he scores in all shapes and sizes.
Showing his frustration to the manager, I'm sure he'd love to be out there playing himself.
Fala aí galera, hoje eu tô aí com o FIFA no canal. E bora lá então. Comecei guardando gol de falta já. Vamos ver.
But he can't, and his team are losing now.
Not looking good for Atletico Madrid, they're behind. It goes out wide again. Okay, there's a target at the front post. Not a high-risk manoeuvre, but slightly risky. Trying to keep the ball here and risk losing it in the defensive third. Griezmann. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Bale.
Ay, ay, ay.
Felipe Luis. There's real threat from Atletico Madrid in these positions.
Kevin Gamero.
Pega.
And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Coming out a corner for Atletico Madrid.
Put in the corner. It is a corner that's too close to the goalkeeper. We'll catch them all day.
And it's out for throw for Atletico Madrid.
Chute. Chute. jogar assim mesmo.
That's good movement forward here.
Marcado.
Well, it is really game on in this match with this equalizer. So it's 2-2 now. Modric. Modric.
Agora é esse.
And that will be a goal kick. Here it is again, Griezmann's goal. It's made this game level. The home team want more attacking impetus here. And it's quite a drastic thing the manager's doing. He's sending the central defender up front.
Yeah. I mean, he scored some goals in his time, this centre-back, so maybe another one.
On the attack here. Modric! It's a brilliant stop. Corner for Real. And the possibility here of getting their noses in front from it. Swung in by Kroos. Well, that's good defending. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Could make a chance with this tackle. Koke. Juanfra. Gabby.
The
Real Madrid player is going to be penalized here. Benzema. Now Casemiro.
Oh yeah, man.
Under the bar by the keeper.
Wow, the guy.
For Real Madrid. And it's taken.
Don't.
Sergio Ramos. Goalkeeper hangs on. Gabby. He's caught offside. You see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
Modric. Rafael Varane. Sergio Ramos. Marcelo. Modric. Sergio Ramos, Marcelo. Another turnover in play here with that interception. There's some potential in this move. Referee entitled to say play on with Kevin Gamero.
Wow.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Rafael Varane.
Carvajal. Benzema. Good forward play
foi.
To put them in front. Here's a chance to goalkeeper.
Caralho.
Exposed. And that's good support as they Benzema.
Tom.
And they've scored now. And the significance is that they're in front.
Pega.
To put on a show, we're enjoying it. Everybody except the opposition is enjoying this.
It's not often when you are allowed.
It's simple to get out. Então vamos terminar a partida, porque tá configurado errado esse caralho. Isso eu sei, porra.